Double Sports Talk Worldwide with some news from the world of boxing. So y'all know what time it is. You ain't in a rush to get concussed. Now, Canelo news, right? Because we're not, we'll say middleweight, but it's going to be super middleweight. This weekend, December the 15th, he's fighting against Fielding. His name, Rory Fielding? His name, Fielding, definitely. Now, this is an attempt for Canelo to become a three-weight champion, three-division champion, right? And I'm saying right here, right now, no, this will not be third-division champion, right? He's going to another division to fight, but not champion. We're going to make sure that's clear. On little videos like this, luckily I'm not monetizing, more people hear this, but bottom line, it is what it is. We're going to have to stop that. This is for the WBA regular title in that division, super middleweight division. Fielding is not one of the best. Well, I would say he's one of the best if you ask that, but he's not a champion. That would be Callum Smith, but Uzbekikai, right? And Benavides, those guys. Those are the real champions. Matter of fact, Callum Smith is the WBA real champion. The regular is some mythical title that they gave, right? And it's not really even the second best in their sanctioned by the WBA. This is all the WBA's fault, because they can get sanctioned by it, and they can get people to say things like this, right? But I always use the example from the heavyweights so you can kind of get a, you know, a feel of what it is. And the heavyweights, we know who the champions is. Deontay Wilder, WBC, Anthony Joshua, every other one, right? WBO, IBF, WBA, right? But there's a regular champion, and that would be Manuel Char until he got doped. Is Manuel Char the top three? No. Is he the top eight? No. You probably, if you're nice today, you would put him in the top 10. That would be the regular champion in the heavyweight division, right? So that it means nothing, basically. Right? I don't even know why they did it, but, well, I do know why they did it. It's about money, right? And then Rory Fielding beat a dude, Tyrone Soyga, right, in Germany, which is a big win because Tyrone Soyga is not a joke. That's what makes me know that this fight is going to be better than people think, right? And he went to Germany to do so. Awesome win. As a matter of fact, after coming off that loss to Callum Smith in the first round KO. First round KO was overrated because people are still cold and stuff like that. So it can happen to anybody. It's happened to a lot of people. That doesn't really mean he's so much. There's so much difference between him and Callum Smith. But Callum Smith is the real champion in the super middleweight division. So what Canelo is doing is coming up fighting someone who's kind of weak, okay, in his opinion. If he wanted to really do something, he could have fought one of the real ones. And Canelo knows this, because here's a quote from Canelo. It's very important to me to be on that list of about 10 Mexicans to become three-division world champion, to enter history. So he's basically saying this fight is for that, right? That's what he's saying. That's not cool. That means he knows that what time this is. He knows that. He knows this is the regular championship, but he knows people are going to ignore it. That's not cool. We can't go for that, right? So we got something against that. And that's why things like undisputed, it means something. When you're undisputed, when you got all the belts, that's why that's so important. That's why what Terrence Crawford did, Alexander Ozek did. It's very important because there's people around, you know, fighting at catch weights and still getting, you know, becoming division champions. Like Pacquiao, 8 division champion. About 2 or 3 of them were catch weights. And those lower divisions, when you are going up to a division, you want to get, you know, the props, the recognition for going up to a division, you got to go up to division. Can't ask a man to come down and wait and then get credit for going up to that weight. But I don't want to get into that. My point is, this one right here for Canelo, especially this is the guy who gets a lot of decisions, who fought at catch weights before, a lot from 2014 to 2016, is probably only catch weights, things like that, right? It was at 155, fighting there instead of 154, and then wasn't the best guy at 154. All these things. And then you're going to go up here and you still be considered to be a three-weight champion, three-division champion, even though this is not the champion in that weight division. We have to stop that. Okay, Canelo gets enough props and enough gift decisions and things like that. No, he will not be a three-division champion by beating Fielding. He would have to beat one of the other guys. Make sure you know that, because some of the people in the press won't tell you that. Make sure you know that. Find out what a regular champion is, and then you'll understand that a regular champion is not the champion. It's really that simple. Doma Sports Talk, worldwide. And I'm up out of here, y'all.